morning, Angel Cadets. This is Michael. We've got a lot of work today polishing up our skills, because any moment, any time, the Father could be sending us to Earth. Now, be angels and fly to class.
Do you know when?
Well, from what I can see, it looks pretty quiet down there on Earth.
Now listen, cadets. The Father's timing is always perfect. God's got this. When Michael...
He's my dad.
Yes, when your father hears from God the Father, he'll be sure to let us know.
I'm not sure the people on Earth are going to understand what a beautiful gift God is sending them.
I'm not sure they'll understand what a sacrifice the Son is making.
Yes, I know. Leaving all of this heaven to go down to Earth.
Well, I'm ready to go. Look, I'm wearing sparkles from head to toe. Time for a selfie. I want it to be real flashy in case I get to soar.
Annabelle, I should think one would want to dress correctly for this kind of occasion. That means one accessory that sparkles. Just one.
Now, cadets, let's put our attention back to our God Squad studies. We'll start as usual with music class. We want to get our angelic voices all warmed up.
Oh, good! I love to sing!
Yeah, but he said angelic voices.
Mikey?
Let me hear your angel voices. Stand up straight and sing the chorus. Take a deep breath, watch your phrasing. Sing it's out, your voice is raising.
La, 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 la.
Very good, cadets, very good. You're sounding heavenly.
Soon we'll get to tell the story.
Getting our voices warmed up, let me teach you a new song. Attention, cadets, I'll sing it first, then you follow me. For unto us a child is born.
Unto us a child is born.
Unto us a son is given.
Unto us a son is given.
And the government will be upon his shoulders.
And the government will be upon his shoulders.
Now for the glorious, take a deep breath.
Last note was interesting. I could hear it all the way down the hall.
Michael, I'm sorry you had to hear that. I promise we'll all be singing heavenly in no time.
Good to hear. God Squad.
At your service, Michael.
At ease, cadets. I have an announcement.
You mean a special delivery?
A very special delivery indeed. The Father's plan is in motion. This is a very special assignment for...
I'm sure it's me, right? He's my father.
I wish he was my father.
Luke, I am not your father. And no, son, God the Father asked specifically for Professor Gabriel.
Me? Yes, sir! What an honor!
Yes. Gabriel, you are to go to Nazareth.
Where's Nazareth?
It's in a galaxy far, far away.
No, it's on Earth!
Gabriel, go to Nazareth and visit a peasant girl named Mary. God has a very important message for her. He has chosen her to be the mother of his son.
Gracious me, a peasant girl?
No, I thought for sure his mother would be a princess or royalty, and she'd wear a tiara or crown.
I'd be really scared.
Angels, Mary wasn't chosen because she was from royalty or particularly brave, for that matter. She was chosen because of her love for the Lord. We must remember man and, apparently, young angels look at the outside, but God looks at the heart. Oh, Gabriel, hurry on now. You're about to be cleared for departure.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah indeed, sir.
Oh, and Gabriel, tell Mary she is to name the child Jesus.
Jesus.
Sir, I'm ready to go.
May the force be with you.
You mean the Lord is with you.
Jesus, the name above all names. One day, every knee will bow and every tongue confess that he is Lord.
Look, everyone! Professor Gabriel just arrived in Nazareth. He's about to deliver the message to Mary.
That was fast.
Must have been that light speed.
Greetings, highly favored one. The Lord is with you. The Lord has blessed you. Mary, you will have a son. The God of heaven has chosen you. Favored one, the Lord is with you. Do not be afraid, Mary. You have found favor with God. You will give birth to a son, and you will call his name Jesus.
Come true, for nothing is impossible with God.
Lord, I surrender, I'm your servant. I surrender my life to God's plan.
She would give birth to a Savior, fully God.
Professor Gabriel, your delivery was angelic.
Thank you, sir. It was an honor indeed.
Mary really was the perfect choice. She said, "May everything you said come true,
for nothing is impossible with God."
Hey, Melody, did she really say nothing was impossible with God?
Yes, she did.
Well, do you think he could help you with your squeaky problem?
I don't squeak.
Yes, you do.
Cadets, listen up. I've received the next special delivery notice.
You're sending me, right? He's my father, you know.
We know, Mikey.
God the Father asked for Angie. Angie, where are you?
Boo! Ah! She's over there, hiding in the corner.
Angie, come forward, please.
Me?
Yes, you. The Father has chosen you to deliver a message to Joseph. Look at this, Gabriel.
Joseph is a carpenter from Nazareth. He's a godly man, and he has been chosen to be the earthly father of Jesus.
Angie, you are to take this message to him.
I can't. I really, really can't go.
Why?
They scare me.
Who?
Humans.
Now, calm down. The message actually says that you can visit Joseph in a dream. He'll be sleeping, Angie.
Why, yes, a dream is perfect. Actually, for the both of you. Cadet Angie, you may be a little shy, but Joseph might take the news better lying down.
But I'm too...
Angie, do you remember the cheer song we learned at the beginning of the year?
Oh, I love that song. Do not be afraid! What?
How in the world did you get the name Melody anyway?
Michael, my son, where are your angelic manners? Melody, I applaud you for your enthusiasm. And that is precisely the song Angie needs to hear.
Why, yes, cadets! Let's cheer Angie on and get her prepared for takeoff!
Cleared for departure.
God's got it. You can do it, Angie. And remember,
nothing is impossible with God.
To a nightmare!
Now, cadets, watch and see. The father's timing is always perfect. All will be well.
Name him Jesus, the prophet.
it! Did you see me?
Yes, of course! You preached it, Angie!
Yeah!
You were so brave, and you even sparkled! Look, I took a picture.
Joseph, he didn't even wake up.
Well, he's wide awake now.
Well done, Angie. The father wanted me to tell you how very proud he is of you.
Well done, Angie. Well done indeed. Cadets, let's move on and study a little mathematics.
Do we have to? Here's a math question for you. Me plus math equals boring.
Now. Well, I've got an interesting math question for you. Cadets, listen carefully. How many of each animal did Moses have in the ark?
Ooh, that's easy. Moses had two. Two of each animal on the ark. What?
It was Noah, not Moses.
Hey, that was a trick question.
Cadet, I was checking to see if you were paying attention.
Well, now I have a math question for you.
Go ahead, Michael.
How many names are there for the promised Messiah, Jesus?
Good question, Michael.
Gracious! There's hundreds. Entirely too many to count.
Well, let's give it a God Squad Academy try. I'm not sure we can count them all, but I know this. We can count on Jesus. Cadets, I do hope the people on Earth will understand what a wonderful gift the Father is sending them.
Why, yes. And while I've got your attention, let's move on and review a bit of history. Let's recount some of the many miracles the Father has done for his children.
Oh, I know the perfect song. A million miracles sent from the Father's hand. Melody, my ears hurt.
Oh, my. That didn't sound proper.
Do you have to sing? I mean, really?
Mikey?
Michael Andrew Thomas III, I will not allow this kind of behavior. Angels continually sing praises to the Father, and that includes melody. Now I'm grounding you for a while. Take off your wings and go to your cloud.
Oh, man! But what about my...
Head on back, son. I want you to think about your attitude.
Professor Gabriel, I have a question. Didn't the prophet Micah say Jesus would be born in Bethlehem?
That's correct, Annabelle.
But Mary and Joseph live in Nazareth, and time is running out. We need a miracle.
Listen up. Joseph and Mary are leaving Nazareth right now. She's riding on a donkey. Light speed ahead.
A donkey? Is a donkey fast enough?
They're headed to Bethlehem. This is all part of God's miraculous plan. It seems like Caesar wants everyone to go to their hometown for a census. And guess where Joseph has to go?
Bethlehem!
I just hope Joseph called ahead to get them a really good room.
Oh, I love when God does miracles, even if he had to use a census to get them there.
Now, cadets, I believe we're going to witness many more miracles tonight.
Professor Gabriel, good news. I just received two assignments from the Father. First, he's sending a host of angels...
To a galaxy far, far away?
No, to a Galilee far, far away. To some shepherds in a field.
Shepherds in a field?
Yes. Jesus will soon be born in a stable in Bethlehem. They will be the first to greet him. We are to tell them the good news.
Jesus will be born in a filthy stable? Oh my, this is not going well. I knew Joseph would forget to call ahead.
The second assignment is for... Well, it's for... It's for Melody.
Well, I hope she doesn't have to... Never mind.
Gabriel, look at this assignment. I'm a little concerned. Would you mind staying back and working with her?
Yes, sir. Absolutely. Melody, come with me. We have a little work to do.
Oh, I hope I get to sing. I love to sing!
Why, yes you do, don't you?
Listen up, cadets. The time has arrived. Make sure your harps are in their full upright positions and your halos fastened low and tight around your head.
and your sparkles. Group selfie. This is going on Twitter and Instagram. Hashtag special delivery and post.
We are gonna shock the socks off some shepherds tonight.
Did you see those shepherds? They freaked out when we said, "Fear not." I can see them running to the manger now.
They were surprised, all right. Luke, would you be an angel and get Mikey?
Yes, sir.
And finally, Annabelle, the father has a dazzling assignment for you. Here's your flight plan and destination.
Oh, let me see. Yes! I know exactly what I'm going to wear for this.
Professor Gabriel, is Melody ready?
Absolutely. She's already taken flight.
Hey, Dad, I just wanted to tell you I'm really sorry. And I wanted to tell you
Wait! Look, everyone! Look! The baby Jesus has been born!
Cadets, it looks like God's special delivery from heaven has finally arrived.
And there's Mary holding the little baby.
Someone needs to welcome the child with a sweet-sounding lullaby.
And look, everyone! There's Melody!
some cloth and placed him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
There were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks by night, and an angel of the Lord appeared to them.
Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all people.
Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born.
He is Christ the Lord.
Well, indeed.
Hey, did you all see the baby Jesus? He was born in a stable.
Yes, we did see him, and we heard your beautiful song.
Yeah!
Melody, you welcomed Jesus to Earth. Cadet, your song was perfect.
Hey, Dad, cadets, and especially you, Melody, I wanted to apologize. I wanted to apologize for making fun of you. It was wrong of me. While I was grounded and in timeout, I thought about it. Then I overheard all of you sing about the many miracles God has done. So first, I decided to ask God to forgive me. And then, I prayed for you, Mel.
Thank you, Mikey.
I'm so proud of you, son. And cadets, we all know our Heavenly Father hears every one of our prayers.
Where's Annabelle?
Well, cadets, did you notice the star that the wise men followed to the Christ child?
Yes, what was that?
Well, look, it was moi. My special orders told me exactly where to sparkle and shine. Look, I took a selfie to prove it.
What a night of miracles. Mary and Joseph.
The shepherds.
The wise men.
And the most special delivery of all.
The birth of God's son, Jesus.
For unto us a child is born.
Unto us a son is given.
And the government will be upon his shoulders.
And his name will be called
Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace, Jesus, the King of Kings.
Christ child stepped into time and changed the world forever. He promised to return and take his children home. And even now, the angels in heaven are asking the question again,
could this be the day?